Did you know that some moths mimic the sounds of other moths that taste bad or are toxic to bats to evade capture?